whole thing, and it's on video.
It's all on video.
It is.
It's all on video.
It is.
Dude, that guy is out of control. Okay. I'm finally complaining against him. I want him nowhere near me. Yes. That guy is crazy. Okay.
Officer.
It's just me and you, right?
Okay, yeah. Okay. I'm fine. Shh. Okay. No. No, he can talk. He can talk. No,
I can talk because I was in the situation.
No, I'm not going to arrest him.
Okay, then calm down. Then just what? What?
He can talk. Talk to you?
He recorded the whole thing. This guy is out of control.
Okay.
What's your badge? What's your name?
Step back.
I'm
look,
not,
look, look, look. He
I'm
just touched me. You can record all you want, but you're stepping back right now.
This guy, I'm
back. Hey, don't back. Touch me. Do stop harassing me.
We're just trying to.
I'm videoing this. Please get out of my personal space.
No.
Yes.
You're not gonna interfere with what we're doing.
This is my property. Please.
You're not gonna interfere with an arrest.
I'm chill. I've been chill.
You can record all you want, but you're not gonna get close to what
I'm on my property. Move out of my personal space.
I'm gonna stand right here.
This is my personal square. Please.
Oh, I'm gonna stand right here.
Please move, you're in my personal space.
No.
What's your name?
Yeah, I do not need to give you that.
Yeah, you do.
Jack, for what reason?
Jack, don't do
because
it.
You're involved
I know.
In this.
Don't I'm involved with this, yes. But this guy threatened me and called the cops on you. And what's your badge number?
What's your name?
What's your badge number? Badge number. That says name.
3K12.
Okay.
Now what's your name?
I'm not making any statements.
You're not making any statements?
Nope.
Okay, I have the right to identify you. You understand that, right?
Then you can search up my face and you can search up my record.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, you're going to sit tight for a minute. You're not going anywhere.
I can go in my house if I want.
No,
am I detained?
You're detained.
For what reason? For what? That guy threatening me? Why isn't that guy going to jail? That guy threatened to beat me in his ass. So why aren't you guys arresting him?
That's not the information.
Why aren't you
attacking?
Yeah. He can just lie.
Jack, step back and keep recording.
I'm literally in my space, and this guy's just touching me.
I didn't touch you at all.
I have it on video.
I've been recording this whole time, buddy.
Okay.
What are you detaining me for?
Right now, you're under arrest for resisting.
Well, I already know your name's Jack, and I'll get your last name.
Cool.
Nothing.
You're fine.
Nothing.
You're fine.
Nothing.
You're fine.
This guy is just ridiculous. You violate my Fourth Amendment rights, I'm filing complaints against you.
Step back. Do not step forward. What did
I
just tell you?
Please get out of my space.
I do not have to. You cannot interfere with what we're doing.
I'm not interfering when I'm on my property.
Don't step towards the car.
I'm not. Then move out of my way.
You did step towards the car. I told you not to.
He tried to run from us.
Okay. What's your name?
Officer Ware.
Okay, and what's your name?
We went over this. Officer Proctor.
Okay, I didn't go over it. Don't.
Hey, hands up.
You can't. Hey.
Stay back.
I'm going in my house.
Stay back.
I'm going in.
If you try and come past me, you're going to go on the ground face first. Do you understand me?
Okay, and then I'm going to file a complaint against you.